In this video, we're going to talk about our clear film self-adhesive or acetate self-adhesive product that we do. This is an inkjet product printable with most domestic inkjet printers using water-based inks. No special equipment required, can be done on any software, any method of generating an image. This is what we're going to do. This is what the paper, or the film rather, looks like in its raw form. Looks like a white sheet of paper or any other white product that we do. It has a shiny surface, which is where the printable area is, and the matte surface, which is just a carrying paper that serves no purpose except to protect the adhesive. We feed it in a way to print onto the glossy side. And we use either transparency or a clear film setting, which is present on most printer drivers. Let's print one off and we'll show you what we can do with it. So now this is printed, it's a very fast drying film, so you can handle it very soon after printing. We've printed a whole load of PPD logo. Let's have some corporate identity going on here. And I'm going to stick them onto two different surfaces just to give you a rough idea of the applications with it. This is essentially a sticker. It will go onto any non-porous surface, so plastics, metals, glass, anything which is not absorbent, that's when it works best. It will stick to pretty much anything, but for best results it has to be a non-porous surface. And we can also use it as there's a sticker that I put on my PC sometime in the past, but I can use it to personalize my computer. I can put my name on it, I can put a company name on it. As you can see with the silver background, this gives you a very good result. And the applications are very, very wide. As long as the surface is reasonably light, white or silver, this clear sticker self-adhesive using an inkjet printer with ordinary inks will work very well. And if you want it totally durable and waterproof, use the fixative spray and it will last there for years.